On July 27th, CNN ran a story claiming that Donald Trump's lawyer, Michael Cohen, knew that Donald Trump knew a meeting was supposed to take place at Trump Tower where Russians would provide dirt to the Trump campaign on Hillary Clinton.
CNN's doubling down on a fake news story they published back in July, claiming that Trump okayed a secret meeting at Trump Tower between his campaign and the Russians back in 2016. Not only that, the network is refusing to admit that they outright lied to the American people about who their source.
Little children, it is the last time, and as ye have heard that an Antichrist shall come, even now are there many Antichrists, whereby...
On July 27th, CNN ran a story claiming that Donald Trump's lawyer, Michael Cohen, knew that Donald Trump knew a meeting was supposed to take place at Trump Tower where Russians would provide dirt to the Trump campaign on Hillary Clinton.
CNN's doubling down on a fake news story they published back in July, claiming that Trump okayed a secret meeting at Trump Tower between his campaign and the Russians back in 2016. Not only that, the network is refusing to admit that they outright lied to the American people about who their source was.
The left-wing group Antifa doesn't even pretend to reject violence. They've regularly vandalized property and assaulted people they disagree with, and they've done it proudly on camera. Earlier this month, they showed up at a Unite the Right rally in Washington, but they couldn't find actual fascists to hit. They attacked the press instead. And yet, amazingly, in a remarkable display of both dumbness and masochism, the media still defend them. According to CNN,
on July 27th, CNN ran a story claiming that Donald Trump's lawyer,
conservative journalist Cheryl Atkins.
Little children, it is the last time. Little children, it is the last time, and as ye have heard that an Antichrist shall come, even now are Little children, it is the last time, and as ye have heard that an Antichrist shall come, even now are there many Antichrists, whereby we know that it is the last time.
President Trump keeping a potential government shutdown on the table. Not backing down, President Trump keeping a potential government shutdown on the table as he works to secure more funding for the U.S.-Mexico border wall.
Another issue this crowd is often fired up about is the wall, a commitment you've made.
Columbine.
Virginia Tech.
God. Oh my God. Holy shit, I just got that.
People, there's not a plane coming down. You see? Boom!
Oh man.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow, do you see this aircraft? I've got it all.
What makes the world's best leggings the best? Instant transformation. Fabletics leggings give you just the right amount of support in all the right...
Not backing down, President Trump keeping a potential government shutdown on the table as he works to secure more funding for the U.S.-Mexico border wall.
Another issue this crowd is often fired up about is the wall, a commitment you've made.
Not backing down, President Trump keeping a potential government shutdown on the table as he works to secure more funding for the U.S.-Mexico border wall.
Another issue this crowd is often fired up about is the wall, a commitment you've made.
Not backing down.
Game years ago. Can you imagine?
That's true.
Almost 2 years. So we're going to get the wall. We've already started the wall, and we'll.
Not backing down, President.
We have a lot of great Republicans. We need Republicans elected in.
Little children, it is the last time, and as ye have heard that an Antichrist shall come, even now are there many Antichrists, whereby we